Well, that was a waste of time. All right. Oh wait, that's the operations center over here. Let's go get us a new recipe. Then we can worry about those ruins. Why am I not moving? I'm like staying still here. Okay, now where's the launch? I mean the landing zone thing. I always hated the way that the ship flies when you don't have all of the pulse engine upgrade things, because you can only look so far down. There's the landing thing over here in about one more second from here. Hopefully a time bit, right? Let's get a look. Oh yeah, that's a pretty decent landing. Okay, and there's more plutonium here. Is there no analysis visor installed? Let's go with. Yes, I know. Let's see. Okay, those are the crystal ones. This is the one that is like the bigger ores. Let's install both anyways, though. See, look at that. All that outlines. I'm not gonna worry about which one is better and whatnot, because really they're all plus ones and plus twos now anyways. Okay. Let's look for the entrance. Have to go all the way around looking for the stupid doorway. Oh, it's over here. All right. Okay, reload it. Okay, now I'm gonna run away from the sentinels. And then they're gonna forget about me. And then I can just go back. And then they instantly don't care that I'm gonna go inside this place. And get this multi-tool tech. And sometimes you can activate this thing to get like a shield or health thing, but not this time it looks like. All right, the alert has obscured the information on the primary terminal. I can only make out a few words. If I can work out what was being worked on here, I can restart the workflow and restore operations. Warp. Well, it's not gonna be drop pod. Probably not gonna be freighter. Let's go with starship. Oh, okay, so it was freighter after all. Oh well. I could have saved at the thing, the waypoint, and then tried and then reload if it was wrong, but I didn't feel like doing that this time. Because there's going to be plenty more opportunities where we come across that sort of thing. And there's really no need to worry about it, so. Now we're gonna go to that ruin. Hopefully, it doesn't lead me to a ruin that we've already been to. Gonna glance at these messages I've been getting. Sorry, I'm being quiet right now. I'm typing something. Sorry, it's easier to type with two fingers instead of just one. Okay, that's done. That's one of my friends from work. He's wanting to know if we can Skype later. And let's see. Oh yeah, that's true. He's messaging me again. He normally takes a nap right after work and then plays games for a few hours and then goes to sleep for real, but he didn't take a nap today. That's what he's saying, basically. Okay, this one is definitely different than what we've been to before. I'll land right here, which is actually not as close as I would have liked to have landed. Just glance around for any creatures. Okay, there's none that are really super close. Let me up. Ah, come on. Whoa, okay. See, I don't think I actually went the right way up here. Oh, here it is. I think. Yeah. The Zaxxis landmark. The noble travelers will be spared. Their journey through the cosmos shall not be thwarted, so it is decreed. The will of Hirk commands it. The Viking shall honor the judgment, the belief of the ancients. Seek help with language. Give me them words. The Viking word for thaws. And let's just glance over here. Just looking for, you know, these little buggers. Fifteen words, yay! Even though that's still a drop in the bucket. Okay, there's another one up here that I failed to notice. And another one. Unit and unacceptable. That's actually useful because sometimes the Viking say units unacceptable, like right back to back. Alright, now let me see what he's saying again. Okay, now that I've got the texting over with, at least until he messages me again, have I been here? No, I don't think I have been here, huh? Let's check these little buildings out. I could have landed at that thing behind the building over there, but oh well. Let's see what we've got. Is this another one that I have to destroy the door? No. This is probably an observatory, if I had to guess. Going by the placement of this table right here, normally the transmission towers for the Viking is like a horizontal thing. Wait, no, not horizontal. That's horizontal. Vertical. Vertical is what I meant. Yeah, observatory. Okay. 46, 34, 63, 44, 44, 46. So 44, 63 is the next one. And let's see where it shows me to go. It's definitely a ruin. '19, '47, or '48 that way. Okay, and before we leave here, I'm gonna go to this other building over here. Get this multi-tool tech. Rebound grenades. I've never actually installed that one before. Yes, yeah, I definitely scanned those before. Any other thing? Oh, there's a bunch of platinum over here. I mean, not platinum, plutonium. Alright, that's good enough. We've got limited inventory space, so... Deflection Enhancement Towel. Where's my ship at? It is... over here. Let me get this waypoint first. Steep Dale. Come to think of it, I haven't... Oh, I was gonna say I haven't gotten those things uploaded in a while, but I guess that's not quite the case. Okay, and now we're gonna go to this ruin. It's only about a half minute that way. Not that worried about it. I could have landed there, but let's not worry about it. Ah, crap, fine. Oh, there's some emerald. Well, you know what, I passed up the previous ones, so I'm gonna get these. At least one of them. I landed a lot further away than I meant to. Okay, let me use the mouse. You can always tell when I switch to the mouse because it like moves around like that. Oh yeah, this one takes a lot longer to overheat, so that's definitely an improvement over the previous multi-tools that we had. Oh yeah, this shouldn't take all that long. Not with this good multi-tool. Well, I say good, but it's more decent than good. Good would be like every upgrade to the mining beam. Keeping an eye on that heat bar, whatever you want to call it. Don't want it to overheat and make me just stand around waiting for it to cool off. Even though that's only seconds. Yeah, well, whatever. I'm surprised this little sentinel isn't getting pissed off and I'm mining so much over here. Should probably be getting closer to this thing. Alright. 47% charge. Less now. Oop. I let go of the mouse a little bit too short of a time for it to reset the heat bar. I'm just gonna call it the heat bar because I don't know what else to refer to it as. The heat gauge sounds more technical. And this is taking forever, but that's because there's a lot. Speaking of a lot, let's see. It's 178 plus 250. So like what? 420 something, I think. 428. I don't know. I'm not the best at math, especially when I'm trying to do it like quickly instead of taking my time with it. Almost done with this one, kind of. Should not take much longer. Almost thought I was too far away from that other one to make it actually mine it. Guess not. We're getting to the end of this four vein, I think. I would like to think so.
Weapon charge depleted.
At least it'll sell for a bunch of money. Oh, great. Lost track of the heat gauge. Those birds are cruising for a bruising, flying right into my mining beam like that. Okay, yeah, let's just say this one's depleted. There's another one, like, right here. Come on, sir. Oh, come on. I've never actually seen one shaped quite like this. Kind of weird. I think somebody's cutting the grass outside. Don't you overheat on me. Don't you overheat. Let's go along the bottom right quick. Just because, I don't know. I don't know why not. I like to go around the edges of it first. Just because. Makes it feel a little bit quicker, even if it's not really. Oh, it's about to overheat. Almost done. Kind of. Can start going from this side. Whoops, missed a spot. This side now. It's getting a little bit dark. Can't really tell with all this sparkiness. Spark splashing. And it's dark as night. It's a little bit difficult. Okay. I see there's a little tiny speck right there, but I'm not gonna worry about that. I'll worry about this speck. Alright. Done with the mouse. Okay. Where's my ship? It looks, and that's just iron over that way. Oh, huh. There's still a bunch on this one. Oops. Yeah, I'm not using the mouse right now. I just don't feel like fooling with the mouse anymore. Doesn't take that much longer to deal with this with the controller. and we are very, very nearly done with this. Apologies for the delay. Okay, there's this one last little floating speck that I want to get. And there's this little thing right here too. Okay, that didn't even give me anything. That's why I don't always worry about that. About getting every single speck of the ore. Okay, let's go. Let's go! And where was... Whoa. Where was... Is that what I was going for right there? Like, why would it put me way the fuck up here? That's some crazy shit, huh? I'm trying to go down. But like, how the fuck do you... Yeah, you're too high up to land. Should have known that! I'm trying to just go down, but... Not wanting to just go down. That would help. That would help, wouldn't it? I don't know what I was not thinking. Okay. And now, I can't see the landing pad because I can't point my ship far down enough. I think I more or less have it, though. Yes. Good. This is good. Alright, what you got? Flag bearer Ort. Great. Okay, I know that he would give me like some kind of tech upgrade if I were to give him 100 carbon. But I'm just gonna share oxygen. I think you get units anyways if you do this. Yeah. I'm sure it'll be fine. Didn't even have 100 carbon on me. I would have had to have gone looking for carbon, which, you know, really it's not that difficult to do, but whatever. This multi-tool tech. And I'm gonna go over here to this. Before I worry about the multi-tool stuff, I'm gonna sell stuff over here. Sell items from your inventories. Okay, let's go into my ship inventory because I think I've got... Okay, no, I don't have any more of the emerald in there. Oh well, that's good enough. Okay, let's look at this now. Let's just at least look at it. 13 slots. Wasting my time. Okay. Now where is the save point thing over here? I think I accidentally turned on the flashlight thing. Okay, let's make a bypass chip. We're gonna see if we can get another drop pod. Oops, I accidentally hit the mic. You dense motherfucker. Gee, I wonder if I could have ever found this place by myself. That was just a waste. It does that sometimes. I should sell those things before I leave, too. What is that? What is this over here? That's gotta be a place that I've been already, right? This zinc flower over here. Okay. Now I'm gonna... Oh yeah, I didn't go in here yet, did I? Again? Another milestone. Christ. Come on. Stop it. Great. I don't have any iron now. Nice. Okay, I do need to recharge this. Oops. Signals canner is gonna have to wait until I get some iron. What are you doing? Oh, you're scanning this rock, are you? Scan it now, bitch. Okay, now I can make a bypass chip. Hey, it's a drop pod. Awesome. That's exactly what I was wanting. Almost forgot that I was supposed to be going to that ruin, too. I'll go to the ruin after I go to the drop pod. Oh, yeah. But first, I still need to sell that other stuff. Sell this. And wasn't there something else that I got? Oh yeah. Now then. And of course I'm gonna just glance around right quick. The drop pod should be this one down here. Oh yeah. Right here. I'm gonna buy this first. And then after that I'll save it that thing. Yes, I want it. Now where's the... over here. Hello. There's one of them that I never saw before, I think. Still no. Come on. I keep finding different versions of the same species. Oh, you're definitely new. Isn't there another thing over here? Yeah, okay, that's one of the things that I definitely already scanned before. Yes, finally, just one left now. It would be nice if I could scan all of the creatures on this planet before leaving. And if I do so, I'm definitely gonna leave right away and go to another planet. Otherwise, you know, I don't know why else I'm still on this planet if not to do that, though, to be honest. But we'll see. Come on, Nami. Get on my lap. Lay down, silly cat. At least she's being a little bit quiet right now. There's some iridium, some emerald right there. I'm gonna land right here this time. Land at the front of the steps. It's a little bit further away than I wanted it to be, but whatever, you know. Okay, got this stone right here. Gas. Now there should be another stone somewhere besides the one that I just went and looked at. Oh, yep, here it is. Yay, 20 words. Okay, now where's the... Ah, it's right here. Ashes of the Akusare Kara. Something like that. The Book of Hirk speaks of the rise of the travelers. They shall ascend, delving into the boundless void. The Viking shall not impede their ascent, for the travelers must prevail. So decrees the word of Hirk. I don't know which pronunciation is correct. Anyways, I got the Viking word for death. That counts for something. Yeah, scanned those already. There's a bunch of creatures that way. That's not which way I'm going, though, is it? Okay, I need to go this way, over this way, in my ship. Hang on, did I scan this over here? Oh, it's just a platinum flower stuck in the middle of it. Some zinc. Oh, that's way over there. I'm not going way over there. Okay, where's... Oh yeah, that's true. I didn't get the destination reached thing. So I'm gonna have to do that. And there's a knowledge stone right here. So landing again was not a complete waste. Where's it at? Over this way. I'm gonna have to go pretty much under it. Under this ruin thing. There we go. Alright. I don't think there's anything else over here. Alright. Come on, let me go. I got stuck for some reason. All right, now where? Oh, I don't feel like mining right now. I'm just gonna keep going. But where am I gonna keep going? I don't have a destination right this moment, do I? I forgot what this thing... Oh, that's leading me there. Pretty sure I've been to this place already before, right? Yeah, it must be a place that I've already been. Let's see what's going on over here. I don't see a place to land, so I'm just gonna land anywhere. Oh, this is one of those derelict things. Give me that plut. Give me that plut. Okay, so that's gonna be in there. Let me get this. The ship technology. And give me this plute. Give me a new word. Renumeration. Ah, you thing. I don't think I can scan this one for some reason. Okay. Right. Where's the thing? There's normally a thing that you can scan in these abandoned buildings that gives you some technology. And also, ow! And also, like, some, flavor text. I think it's right here. It's gotta be it right here. Yeah. It looked like a wound on the world, crimson and ragged-edged, like something that once lived but was then torn asunder. I should have stayed away. Had I the senses to taste the air of this planet, I imagine it would have reeked with some kind of alien fetor, I don't know. But nothing could stall my curiosity. Was it dead? Where I touched it? The surface was moist and yielding. It seemed to become motile, then crawling on a mat of slow cilia moving from me. I should have left it alone. Yeah, no idea what that's going on about. But I did get some ship technology. Or, oh no, it's an exosuit technology. Jetpack Sigma. Did I activate you already? Yeah, I must have. Okay, I need to get out of here now. not that there's any danger staying in there, it's just, you know. I was trying to find the exit in a hurried manner. And I was going the wrong way at first. Okay, yes, I know, I already discovered this. Already discovered them too, of course. Let me see. I think what I want to do is put the jetpack upgrade here. Of course, I need a kerite sheet first. Yes. Alright. Now, actually, you know what, did I unlock any other locations yet? I see another thing. Wait, 20 seconds that? Oh, I didn't do the thing over here. Did not get this waypoint. Nami, are you in that drawer? Nami. My cat is crazy. Come on, Nami. Come on. Get out of there, silly. There's this drawer under my bed that they sometimes like to crawl into. Even though I don't like them doing that. But whatever. Right. I was going in here to do this. Still need to find that last creature. Like, just for the sake of doing it. Yes, I know. I didn't mean to scan that building, though. Okay, so this area is useless to me now. So let us leave. I'll leave, and then go this way. And there's, okay, that's gonna be useless for the most part, except for, you know, a couple quick credits from getting that waypoint. No point in landing there either. There's a dot over here. Let's see what this. Oh, thank you. Definitely use that. Let me get this exosuit slot. Nice. How much money do I have? That's not bad. Okay, wait. I didn't get the the waypoint. Also need to scan around for more creatures. Get that 100% completion bonus thing. There's a lot of creatures close by. Unfortunately, I've scanned them all. Not enough launch fuel. Oh, okay. Let's see what's over this way. I don't see anything. I mean, they could be just waiting for me to land and decide to spawn something, but still. That's nothing, really. Anything? Nothing so far. At least not that I've seen. I mean, I could have easily missed something. Hey, there's a question mark over here. Oh, that looks like a good spot to land. And sell some stuff. And there's one of those little trailer type buildings. Can I land on it? Yes. I saw the little triangle-aided line things, whatever you want to call it. Now where is the save thing? Oh wait, there was definitely a red dot somewhere. Where was it? Oh, there it is. I see you, kind of. It looks like it's just another one of those, though. Scan? Why are you not scanning? I'm not trying to scan the plant. I'm trying to scan the creature hiding in the grass. I don't want it to run away and make it more difficult to scan. Scan it. Why are you not scanning? There we go. Okay, yep, and as expected, it's not the kind that I was hoping for. Any other kind. Any other unidentified kind than what it is. Okay, there's a question mark over that way, too. Seems like there's always something 2 minutes away. Hello. Yay, money. This carbone. Get this carbone. Enforcer Arzu. The downbeat life form is studying the image of another young warrior on its pad. The pictured warrior looks virile and impressive. It has facial tendrils that are outstretched. It appears rich and of good breeding stock. The look in its eyes is sultry. The life form looks to me with questioning eyes that clearly need someone to talk this through with. Advise acceptance. Okay, got that cannon upgrade thing. Multi-tool tech! Another thing I'm not going to be using. Okay, right, before I forget, I want to talk to this guy again. Might get a new word. That would be nice. That tells me nothing. Thanks for that. That's not really what I'm hoping for, though. What I'm hoping for is getting a new word. Even just one new word. Thank you. Yay. Okay. Selling time. Sell this power canister. And that's it. Unless I've got something in my starship. Let me see. Nah. In fact, okay, I was kind of expecting that I would have some thamium in my inventory, but I don't. Oh well. I'm gonna look at this. At least look at it, right? 16 slots. Let's go for it. Alright. Now what I'm gonna do is, like I did before, just break every upgrade down. Hopefully it didn't waste any materials, because I see my inventory is full again. Alright. I'm going to accept it. Did it get cheaper? I think it might have gotten cheaper, huh? Oh well. Either way... Oh hey, nice. Those are boosted. Let me... See, do I have any better ones? No, I don't. Okay, so these are all just plus one. You know what, why not? Let's put this too. Just to have it like kind of square pattern. I don't really think it's even necessary, but And it's a waste of materials, really, because I'm just gonna find a better one. Should have checked for these things to sell. Okay. Back in to sell those things. And then we can go to wherever else. Sell items. Shielding shard. Deck charm. That's it. Just one last look around. Okay. I guess I'll go to that. Wait. Oh, arrive in shelter 4 hours? No thanks. So, I have to go to this question mark. Crap. I can't see if that was a drop pod or if that was just a useless place to land. Fucking hate not having the pulse engine upgrades. And I didn't mean to do that. I'm just trying to turn. Fine. You know what? I'll just land. I'll just land and get the thing here. Might as well collect these two while I'm at it. I did not mean to turn that light off. I don't know why you even can turn this light off. More light is almost always better. Wait, did I save? I want to make sure I saved. Huh, I wonder what's over here. Oh, another place like this, huh? Wait, is that where I just was? I think that's where I just was. Alright, so let me... Oh, wait. Here's a drop pod. Is it a place that I've been before?
Maybe.
Nope, it's not. I haven't been here before.
Okay. Yes, I want it.
That. I don't see any creatures close enough. No, screw it. I'm just gonna go roam on foot over this way. I've scanned that one before. Let's not go that way though, because I've been that way before. Yes, I know, I've discovered that already. Ah! Great. Okay. Oh, that's useful. Oh, some chrysonite, I think, yeah. Chrysonite is quite useful for like upgrades and stuff. Language. Some emerald. Probably go that way. Because I see there's a bunch of creatures that way. Judging from the dots, it's a damaged tech right there. Let's just go for this emerald first. I'm not gonna mine all of it, but I'll at least get a few pew pews in. Almost there. Almost time to get out of here. Almost. Okay, that's good enough. Now something has to be around here. Some creature that I've not yet scanned. I think there's a bunch in this direction. Let's go this way. Get the Zank. Never hurts to have more Zinc. Let's go see what's over here. At this question mark. And yes, I know my life support is pretty low. There you go. Okay, there's some right there, but those have already been scanned and uploaded. Let's go over here. It sure is. Oh yeah, it is. Definitely. It's a thing. Stone of Knowledge way over here. I'm not gonna make it. I knew it. It's alright though. Oh, great. I'm so used to having my jetpack fully upgraded. Wait, what was that? I was wondering what that was. It was plutonium. Okay, here's the Stone of Knowledge. There's a dot thing over this way. I don't know if I've scanned that before or if it's just showing me for some random reason. Wasn't there a question mark that I was following? Where'd that go? Okay, that's not it. Okay, so I'm just gonna go this way. There's a question mark over here too. You're never gonna run out of places to discover on a planet. Alright. Let me just quickly glance around. See if there's any. Oh, yeah. Time to charge that up. Oh, really? I only had. Well, I did keep putting everything in my ship, so that makes sense. Is this another thing I'm gonna have to destroy the door of? Oh no, it's just another derelict thing. Let me get these units. Okay, right, here it is. I glimpsed the crimson orb between the clouds, a vast baleful eye, unblinking and monstrous. Fear turned the blood in my veins to ice. I was so afraid it would see me, but then the clouds moved and it was gone. I was no longer certain if it had ever been real. Perhaps the fungal deposits from the last world I visited are still clogging my exosuit vents, affecting my cognition somehow. I've cleaned my filters 6 times now, but I still feel it inside me. That's some creepy shit. That's nice. Alright, let me see if there's any stuff. I wish these things would stop hitting me. Always use more plutonium. Give me a new word. Okay, those are something I can't mess with. Okay, it looks like. Oh, wait, there's a. Restore shield. Instantly gets hurt again. Alright. Just need to save at this waypoint. Alright. Let's see. Any undiscovered creatures nearby? No. At least not that I can see. There's a lot of red. Still don't see any. There's another question mark though. Let's go over there. Am I gonna make it? Yes! Just barely. Arrived in. It'll probably be closer to just 1 minute. Unless. Oh yeah, I need to scan this. It's not the creature, that counts as a plant for some reason. But still. U or whatever, I think. Yeah. I knew it was coming eventually. Oh, knowledge stone. Gotta get me that knowledge. Now, I wonder if that's entrance or entrance. because there's two usages of that spelling. A word, or, you know what I mean. Yeah, I heard something complaining. It's probably that green dot right there. You can see green dot, bunch of green dots. Oh, there's something, that plant. I tried scanning that kind of plant before, I could have sworn. Oh well, I've got it now, that's all that really matters. Give me all these things uploaded. That's the thing that was attacking me before. Okay, yeah, I scanned that thing, like, I think that might have been the first thing that I scanned. Positive, though. At any rate, let's just go to this question mark. Might be something useful, might not be. I don't see any red dots. Oh, I see this. Ooh, oh, okay. Almost got a little bit disoriented, but we've got it. 30 words. Probably 27 or 28 of those is actually of the Vikian language. The rest are Atlas words. Getting kind of thirsty. Hang on. Oh, that is better. Okay. This. Not that I need this, but let me get this. God dang. Okay, fine. I'm not gonna get the health. I don't even need it anyway. Oof, that is a lot of green. There's something down there. Well, there was. Okay, it's over there now. Don't see any red so far. Well, I mean, I'm seeing the color red, sure, but I'm not seeing any red animal icon things. Oh, that's a lot of white over here. Some iridium. Oh! Definitely the last creature right here. Yes! Upload and receive 175,000 units. Alright. Is there another gender of that creature down here somewhere so I can get another couple hundred units or so? Guess not. Again? Really? Oh yeah, right. Amen, Chifu. Okay, let's... No? Emerald? No? Platinum for sure, yeah. Okay. And Thamium, I know I can put Thamium on the ship. Okay. Oh, right, there was Iridium down there. Down where? Oh yeah, over here. Not that iridium is that rare or anything, but... Oh, there is another one. I think that they should all be green now. Yeah. Do not mind me, brain crab creature things. See you, little speck. Almost done. Really? I guess I was trying to pick up some carbon or something, it thought. Okay. Again? Really? Okay, where's my ship at? That's what I should really be looking for. My ship is this way. Who's that? Okay, that's just Heridium. I do need more Heridium, though. What can I put in my ship? Put that. Let's get a little bit of Heridium. Just a little bit of it. Just to have more of it on the ship. Okay, that should be good enough. How far away is the ship? 5 minutes? Well, so it's really more like 2.5 minutes. Because doing this jetpack thing makes you go a lot faster. Let me up. Ah, good. Thank you. Maybe I'll come across something good along the way. And there's a knowledge stone over here. And there's also some... Do I have a space for plutonium? Yeah, good. That'll definitely come in handy. Let me get this knowledge. Come on, knowledge. I don't know what that sound was. My ship is in this direction. Run! That's not that low. Come on. It's kind of hard to do the jetpack boost thing on an incline. What is this? Is this plutonium or thanium? It's plutonium. Okay. We're getting ever closer to the ship. It's only half the distance it was before now. Let me run! Let me fly! Alright. Ow! It's another one of those plant things, I bet. I don't think I scanned this one before. Did I scan this before? Nope. I have now. Come on. Come on. And I didn't want to take fall damage. Okay.
Okay, so now we can finally leave the planet. I'm gonna save first. Alright, and I think I'm gonna end this first video when I get to the space station, which should be, well, it's definitely out in space. We'll look after we're in space. It'll be easier to look for. Well, we're definitely not gonna call it that. Okay, I'm just gonna get some famium right quick. I missed. Okay, or maybe one shot isn't as powerful as I was expecting it to be. I'm used to using the mining laser for this anyways, because I have it fully upgraded on my ship in my other playthrough thing. What is this asteroid anyways? It's bigger than the others, so it must not be Thamium. What are you? Iridium. Okay, I don't mind it. Okay, so the space station is this way. It's orbiting this other planet. Huh, I was not expecting it to rotate like that. And it's almost in. Got it. Not like I had to manually steer for that, but you'll know. Alright. So I'm gonna come in here, talk to this guy. He should have something for me. Enemy Slayer something. Eads. What? Oh. Well, taking the multi-tool, I think, would lower my reputation with the rest of the Vikings. My current standing is neutral. I thought my current standing was way higher than it is. Okay, well, we'll refuse it just in case. Sorry, dude. I'm gonna sell some stuff. Sell items. Selling these for sure. Okay, Emerald always has the same price regardless of who you try to sell it to in space stations. Ooh, this is good. Dynamic resonators. This thing will buy it for plus 105%. That means I can buy it from the other aliens that are here and sell it to this for a profit. It's a pretty decent profit too. Oh wait, you know what? I should have gone to Starship Inventory too. Let's see. Iron? Huh, I have exactly 500 in there. It's okay. Anything? No, no. I do need to clear this out some. Let me take this carbon out. This can stay. because I'm going to need something to repair my ship with if I get into a battle. And I guess it's just going to have to stay like that for now. Okay. Wait. There should have been... Yeah, there's a thing right here. Okay, shield at maximum. There's another thing here. Just in case it'll give me money. I like to activate those. Really, it took you that long to figure out I visited six aliens. Met six aliens, whatever. Okay, now I'm going to talk to this alien. I'm gonna see if I can buy any dynamic resonators from him. Oh, he also buys for 105% extra. Let me talk to this guy. Buy items. There we go. See, it's plus 2.6. Oh wait, that's true. It was to buy at plus 2.6. Never mind. But there's always an alien that's gonna buy for a ridiculous price. Maybe even this one. Or that one that just landed. Yeah, see? Oh wait, no, I had it right the first time. It was red, when I was trying to buy it. Because he really wanted it. Okay. What you gonna do? See if he sells any at reasonable price. Yep. I kind of want to sell this power thing. Where is it? Power canister. Right. Is he still? Was it this guy? I don't think it was this guy. Ikongken, that's a weird name. Okay. Let's see, is there anything else? Not really. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and end the video like right here. That way we can go to the next planet straight at the start of the next video. And no, I don't want to talk to him. I want to sell to this. Alright, after I sell this. Yeah, there we go. Now I have 620,000. Woo! Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and end the video here. So I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye!